continues to venues. Uncultivated rabbits continues to breed art.
From the underground
to the mainstream,
giving life to words. Our art is neither watered down
nor deprived of substance. Instead,
we nurture poetry out from the soils of our notebooks to the heights of our dreams.
Ready to leap from our voices to your ears. Uncultivated rabbits, making more sense than coagulating flowers.
Welcome to our topsy-turvy world of performance poetry. What's up, guys? My name is Eddie. I'm the internal chair of Uncultivated Rabbits.
Yeah!
My name is Stephanie. I'm the publicity chair for Uncultivated Rabbits.
Yeah!
And we're the one and only spoken word organization on campus. And what spoken word is, if you guys are wondering, well, it is...
Basically performance poetry, what we just did for y'all here.
And a little thing that we do to like support each other is you may have seen this like at an open mic, but like the poetry snapping. So if everyone here can like get their poetry snapping. So if y'all hear a line that y'all feels like, oh, like yeah, I relate to you. So just do a little snapping. Or if you don't want to do that, you know, maybe your hands are tired or something. If you hear a line that like sounds like so delicious, so yummy, go like. And the reason why we do this is because...
It's basically because when a poet comes up here, they're sharing a little piece of themselves out there for you. And so hearing that feedback from the audience lets them know that they're not alone, that people relate to them.